Robertson's ready-mix truck arriving to the construction site.